hijacked a religion and took an excerpt from it that says that being gay is wrong. Okay? I don't know what the mindset of somebody is, but I do know that you have to cross some line somewhere where you enjoy, you revel in people's pain, you like to see people be hurt. You have to. And so where's the test to determine whether or not you deserve or should have the right to possess an assault rifle?